actually here. This is what it's called. It's Changement Morph 2 Valentine's Maddie. And this is her line. I zoomed out a little bit. But she has nice colors. So what I'm gonna do. What should I do? Should I go smoke black or. I've never done anything like that. I probably did for a function. Might have to do some. My lips tend to get so dry. Okay. I guess I know how to figure out. Oops. Bear with me if I don't do a good job. I feel like I'm doing eyeliner. And then no, come out of here. Let's see. it turns into, and it's so silent because I have to spray, concentrate, whatever, you know what I mean? But then, like, I'll smoke it back. Don't work out. The next step, putting mask in first before anything else. And a nice, I need tip. See how thick it is. Just concentrating on getting this right. This is for Essence. It's a big, big lashes. Volume boost, clump free. So there's no clump in this. So okay, done with this. to do what I do. Get this back. And I need some lipstick. What? That was really nice. Concealer. Okay. Another coat. Thank you. then one thing I always wear. So I have my nails, you see. Valentine's Day, it's just simply I just did it for fun, and I use this nail polish from Avon, so I'll do that and tell you how it looks. And that's all for today. This is how my makeup I got done, and just I have to kind of powder it a little. That's why I feel like I need, it's oily and whatever. I'm just gonna get some puff, come back. Let me keep a look. Simple and sweet. And my earrings. And that's all for you guys. Peace out.